I feel like Butterfly gonna recap this and say God, he caught a 30 on the John bro.
So all y'all wanna know what happened, I'm gonna tell you what happened. He got smoked. That was crazy out the game.
Thomas Peter, nobody that knows body.
Hit his area with 51. Everything in the Butterfly.
When you start rapping like that?
Spike Lee or Nate Robinson? I think it's Nate.
Nigga, slap the shit out of one of you niggas, bro. You feel me? On the real. And not just saying him, that's anybody. You know what I'm saying? Like, niggas, no, man, I don't even play like that. You feel me? But at the same time, like, every time I seen Geech, man, he was, you know what I'm saying, humble dude. I don't see all this. Like, you don't see what? You ain't supposed to see. Whatever you want to see, you can see.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's kind of my point. If it's something that you're looking to see, you definitely can see. But until then, man, just keep it on some humble, that's what we talking about type of time. You dig what I'm saying? Like, don't make it seem as if you seen me and I was cool, nice, and then I got it. Like, nah. Because it's not going to never be that, ever.
Because some niggas not going to let you play with their name and everything.
I don't play with that type of shit, bro. You dig what I'm saying? Like, that, and then nigga be thinking I'm wrong when I'm on some other time. Because I be trying to play the battle game. Like, oh, these niggas battling, nah, like, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like, I already do the, you know what I mean, too much playing. Like, you feel me? Niggas know me who know me. That's why when you see me in person, it be how it be. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you don't get too much faking and fronting with me and all that. You know what I'm saying? But I seen him. He was humbling, like, humble, like, you feel me? And then the nigga say, I told him, nigga, I looked up to him.
Bruh, like, like, the fuck you supposed to do?
Yeah, here's a looked up part.
Hey, man, what's good?
He told me. The first time I met Geechee, he told me, you know what I'm saying, he looked up to me or something like that. Nigga, I've never in my life, my kid told you I looked up to you, nigga. Looked up to you about what? We not even the same type of nigga. We don't even do the same type of shit. I don't look up to you in no rapping. I'm not trying to rap like you. I'm damn sure I ain't looking up to you as no. I'm not looking up to no nigga, but damn sure I'm not finna be, yo, man, you're good. I mean, I've been looking up to you. You done seen me. Don't even get to playing with me like that, dog. Because you know I don't even talk like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, fuck is you talking about, girl? Don't get to, like, trust me. That's my point where I be, like, getting confused, like, I get when niggas trying to sell the fight, but don't get up there lying and playing, because I'm going to get up here and speak the truth, and then the truth going to be able to be seen when we face-to-face. Because we got to be face-to-face again December the 12th.
Yeah.
So all this playing, you're going to have to then all this, you're going to have to be able to show that, you know what I mean, when you see me, dog. You know what I'm saying? Ain't going to be no looking.
He said, I ain't never looking.
Oh, that shit crazy, right? Fuck it, man.
Why would I dab you up and be like, yo, I look up to you, man.
So... you already know what it is, man. Salute to the subscribers, that notification gang, RightScanClothing.com for the merchandise. You heard me, right? So you just heard that, right? I want to know what your thoughts is, you know what I'm saying? Because the Geechee versus Goods, it's a battle that got put together, but a lot of us was kind of looking at some of the underlying circumstances that could lead up to this clash, like who has the advantage. You know, we ain't seen Goods in a year, and now Geechee Gotti is coming out and saying these things, saying, you know, that Goods jumped in the interview and said that he looked up to it. You know what I'm saying? Like, what you think about that, man?
I mean, I get it. I like how this fight is being sold. I'm not gonna lie to you. You know, it's because of how it was cut too. It was perfect. He said he looked up to me. I ain't never said that I looked up to this nigga, man. Nigga, what? But yeah, I mean. Yeah, we can look up to a battle rapper, but it's not like, you know, like we.
But you can't, like, big homie somebody, like, you look up to me, like you idolized me before, you know what I'm saying? Like,
nah.
That's kind of.
Admire?
Admire?
Admire is a good word. You know what I'm saying? Like, I admire you, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, like, I definitely appreciate what you did for the game. But when you look up to somebody, that's like,
yeah, it's like you like, my role model.
You my role model. Like, I paved my way to how I am because of you. He's like, nigga, I don't even do what you do. Like, I've never done. It is a contrast. It is definitely a contrast in this battle. It's going to be a style clash, if you will, because it's the it. It's gonna be a real talk, but who you really talking to? You talking to somebody who's like real? He's an OG in his own right, where he's at. So like, I don't know. This battle is gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be wild.
Right, because Geechee is making it a point. Like, I never said that I looked up to you. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? And the thing is, battle rap right now, Geechee's world. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's the guy. You know what I mean? He's the one. Him versus Charlie Clips. Him versus all. Like, Geechee's getting nothing but top names right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, he might every now and then dibble and dabble back a little bit and take a chest or take a, you know what I'm saying? Take a name like that. But for the most part,
top tier.
When the big cards come around,
top tier.
The big names come around,
top tier.
You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Geechee Gotti ain't taking no small fries on no big cards. No, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-mm.
So, who you think has to win this battle? Like, who's under more pressure to win?
To be honest with you, both of them really gotta win, or at least put on a good show.
Mm-hmm.
Because you know, the last battle that we saw from Geechee, a lot of, you know, it was a run of the mill, but a lot of people didn't like his attitude and the talking back and things like that on that URL stage. And with Goods, his last battle was what? Tay Rock? No, the 2-on-2 with Charlie Clips, and you know, it didn't go in any favor. It actually was Hitman and John John winning that one. So, you know, Goods kinda got a lot to prove. They got a lot to show. Mm-hmm. But I honestly think that, you know, because Goods has been out the longest, you know, he might have the most surprises or the most tricks up his sleeve, or if any trick there is, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
He's just been patiently waiting and meticulously picking apart all of Geechee's battles, where literally Geechee has battled almost everybody within the past 2 years. You know, mm-hmm. the times that he's been, Goods been chilling, I just been watching. I've been at every event and I see you.
Right.
So, you know, who needs to win? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Both of them.
I would say more so Goods than Geechee, because Goods hasn't battled on URL like a one-on-one battle since Tay Rock.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And that's a long ass time to not have a one-on-one battle.
Mm-hmm.
Now we in the quarantine, COVID feel like it's been going on for about a fucking 3 years now, but it's really been since March. And Geechee Gotti in that time has had a bunch of battles, you know what I'm saying? In those rooms, he did it on the quarantine, the sterilized joint. He battled on the roof. He's battling every single set of circumstances that you could deal with, you know what I'm saying, in this situation. So it's like, when you think of the battle, I know how Geechee's going at it, you know what I mean? And the thing is, like, now you could see that he's kind of pissed off as far as this battle goes, because some of the other battles, he wasn't really, like, he didn't really have no issue with the person. He just did what he did. Now with the Charlie Clips battle, he started getting an attitude or started feeling the way about it because Charlie Clips was getting off on material that he didn't feel was crazy like
right.
that, you know what I'm saying? And Charlie Clips is the only person that could use a lot. I mean, there's other people that could do it, but he does well saying, like, you think you could Trump me, then Biden. Like, he could do all the current event stuff and just rap about things like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, he took the slogan, and I feel like Vada Fly gonna recap this and say, Clips got 2-1 on the Gotti, bro. He gotta go. Where the Showtime SP to nobody that nobody
knows.
Like, he could take all of this type of relevant stuff and just flip it on you.
Mm-hmm.
And while Geechee's rapping punches every fucking bar, he's like, yo, that shit whack. Like, he's saying it in the middle of the battle. Like, that shit whack, bro. Like, that ABC shit, you know what I mean? Like, so I think that's the reason why he kind of felt the way he felt about it, you know what I'm saying?
I mean,
no studio and podcast salute to Geechee Gotti as far as that. And you say you get what?
I get it on his end and on that side, but still at the end of the day, you know, it's the professionalism. I'd rather you say nothing, you know, during it, or you know what I'm saying, or not to mention, like, I'm used to you ending your rounds better than rap. Corn, bowl, like stuff like that. Like, that's not, you know, if you, you know, just certain stuff like that. But I can understand how he might have been rattling the situation. But if he is pissed off, I just kind of, you know, just keep it the same lyrical pattern. Like, just rap like you want to kill him and don't do any of the other theatrics outside of when Goods is rapping. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, when you give me the essence of Geechee Gotti and what he's able to do, you watch him in performances like versus Sue Surf, versus Tay Rock, you know, versus the Arsenals, versus a lot of these battles. If you give me the essence of what Geechee Gotti does, three rounds, all punches, You know, give me some homie, you know what I'm saying? Let the clip spray. My homie got shot, still had to go to work because he ain't had no more sick days and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, he be doing all that type of shit. Like, right. You know what I'm saying? But I could take that in a whole pot of gumbo, but he's got to bring it, though. You know what I'm saying? Because Goods is not going to play with him. You know what I mean? Like, Goods is going to try to make an example of Geechee. But the one thing about Goods, like, respectfully, you know what I'm saying? I'm from the Bronx. Goods don't really 30 nobody. You know what I'm saying? Like, he doesn't really 30 anybody. But he did the thing is, in the same breath of him not 30 anybody, Goods don't lose.
Yeah.
I don't got a lot of battles with Goods lose. I think the last battle, I was thinking about it earlier, was probably Hollow with the bottle thrown in the crowd. That was a long ass time ago.
I had to see the winning that one.
Yeah, but that was all a long time ago with the bird. But Goods was fat. Goods was bird. Yeah, that was shirt. That was a long time ago. That was before that was like right at the end of the DVD era.
Yeah,
shit,
yeah. Like, but yeah, I'm saying that's the only time I can honestly think of a loss. But yeah, you're right. Hollow was a little bit more recent.
It was still a long ass time.
It's still 10 years.
That shit still had the time on the bottom of the corner of the battle. Yeah, that's a different era. You know what I'm saying? So in the recent current era,
Goods don't
really lose like that. You know what I'm saying?
Even in his one-offs,
the one rounders, he still
wins.
You know what I'm saying? So it's kind of like, what do you have on him? I know he's gonna have to rap though. And when I say rap, he's gonna have to rap. Like we're gonna need him in this bag. I think this is shaping up to be a pretty good battle. Main event. You think it's the main event? I think it's the main event.
I mean, it's one of. Uh-huh. One of. You know what I'm saying? You know.
I think it's
me personally, you know, chilling. B-Dot is my man. That's just me. But, yes, marquee names. That is the main event.
Is anybody from Jersey on the card?
Yeah, Arsenal.
Okay, I was about to say, goddamn. It's just a while since we ain't seen no red. Jersey twerking on the car. I know he's still getting back to himself.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? No Shug. You know what I'm saying? It really ain't no Jersey on there.
Nah, that's Arsenal though.
Arsenal can hold it down for all the Jersey. Dolo.
He has been doing that.
Okay.
Just saying. Yeah, I mean, he's the most consistent from Jersey.
Mm-hmm. I mean, so it's shaping out to be a pretty good card so far. I mean, fire. I like what's going down.
Hey man, listen. I can't wait to see how this is going to be set up. Is this going to be set up sort of the same way? Like,
I heard it's happening the same place where the Kings and Queens just happened, like that. LA
okay, like that type joint. Okay, all right. So, and like the elevator shaft. Okay, yeah, cool. That makes sense. The boiler room.
Yeah. So overall, man, Geechee and Goods, man.
I ain't never looked up to you.
You dig?
Oh, yeah. Also, you got the fact that when you see us in the streets, like, you know, like we also have to be humble people. Like, nobody's ever gonna be violent. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, it's Vada and Shota. Yo, back the fuck up. Like,
it's always love.
You know what I'm saying? Like, and another thing too, because I know we was just about to just end that, but that's just funny too, because how you expect, like, if you run into Arsenal, do you expect him to just start disrespecting you and disrespecting him? No. It's, you know, like, you gotta read between them lines, man. For real. Like, we all people at the end of the day, we still put our pants on the same way. It's just a joke.
Okay, we get it on. Other than that, gone. Kill my struggling the way, hustle nigga, how we gon' eat? I gave them love, so I turned to the street. These niggas sold me so many lies. I know I make a struggle in the street. Don't I?